MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?
Fuck the police, and Ren said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law. Wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me, but they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me.